being a Libra, I'm always one harmony. I hate conflict. And even, like I say, well, gee, Japan is being misinterpreted. I guess one of my mission is to be a bridge and to explain, and also to explain to the Japanese, hey, you know, you're not all perfect either, you know, and serve as a bridge. I still remember, you know, Issei people saying, hey, you know, Nisei should become a bridge between Japan and the United States. And that was in the back of my mind all the time, is, hey, I got to explain Japan's side of it and explain, well, in my speeches to the American side, to the Japanese, I'll try to explain the U.S. side, why the U.S. is angry, you know, and so forth. So I guess it's just the nature of me that I hate conflict.